guys, good morning. Welcome back to another video. We just both woke up because I'm getting my son ready for school and stuff like that. And so what we're gonna do today, we're gonna do what baby girl eats in a day. So guys, don't mind how we look. I just literally woke up and my hair is a mess, so I'm just gonna feed her right now, show you what she eats for breakfast sometimes, because she don't drink formula no more. I don't know, she just don't drink it no more. But we mix the cereal, bless you. We mix the cereal with the formula and she eats it, but she will not take it from the bottle. So guys, if you're new to the channel, please like up the video, give the video a thumbs up, watch out the video, the whole video. I'm not begging you. Subscribe and be a part of the family and leave something down in the comment section, guys. You can also leave videos for us that you would want us to do, like video ideas and stuff like that. So let's get down into the video, guys. So throughout this video, I'm gonna play little music that comes with the editing app, because she's gonna be watching her Cucumelon. That's how she eats everything. And so I'm just gonna play a little bit throughout the whole process. Thank you, guys. So guys, I'm gonna feed her peach. She loves peach. I don't know what they put in peach baby food and the fruit peach itself, but she loves peach and banana as well. So I have two peach here and a banana. Sometimes I give her two, like just the two, and sometimes she eats three. We'll see what happens today. She don't drink warm. Like I said, I give her the warm formula mixed with the cereal. So that's why she drinks warm, guys. Sometimes. So guys, she ate the two peaches. She didn't want the banana, so I didn't force her to eat it. I threw it out, even though I opened it. But yeah, and she drank some juice. So guys, look at her. I took her clothes off. Say yay. So guys, I'm about to go to my son's school now because they're apparently having coffee and talk. So, but I'll keep you posted throughout the whole video because I think I'm supposed to go to the store to get some more baby food for her. So I'll take you along with me as well, guys. So guys, we're back together in the mat. So Jason made cereal, her baby cereal with the formula because she's not drinking it from the bottle. So we made it like a cereal and she's gonna drink it like that. So that's what she would eat for lunch normally, with some juice, some fruit juice, mango, passion or stuff like that. And for dinner, she would normally eat out of the pot. So whatever we cook for dinner, she would eat out of the pot on her play mat. So I'll show you that a little later. So, I'm gonna feed her though, guys. She's hungry. So guys, you seen that baby girl ate all her food off. The cereal, I don't know how to make it to her taste. The way Jason makes it, even I will eat it. So she ate it up and she drank the fruit juice, which will hold her for like maybe say, I'd say 2 hours. And yeah, guys, and in dinner time, she would eat out of her place. So whatever we cook, she would eat, guys. You see how relaxed she is, her belly is full. That's it, guys. I really do hope you love the vlog. You know what my daughter eats in a day, what my baby eats in a day. I really do hope you give the video a thumbs up. Let me know what your baby eats in a day. Let me know what your baby eats in a day. And yeah, you can share the video for me, guys, and subscribe. Subscribe if you haven't as yet, guys. Tell him bye, mama. Say bye. Bye, guys.